Energy density or user time is a product of the cell voltage you get per cell times how much charge you can store in a given weight or given volume. In the case of these batteries, we use water-based electrolytes, sulfuric acid or potassium hydroxide. So there are smaller electrolyte stability window, therefore we cannot get more than 2 volt. When we go from here to here, we change the electrolyte from water containing electrolyte to water free, non-aqueous electrolyte. So this band gap is widened, therefore this is as high as possible, that is as low as possible.